Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Check it out.
Yes.
Ah, wait a second. Check it out in a second.
Your life shall be mine.
There's my voice.
Yes? Fine.
That's her voice from, well, Baldur's Gate 1 and Siege Dragonspear. So, yeah, it's the Baldur's Gate voice pack. Version 1.0.0. So installed as of this episode, but I'm going to add a link to the Part 0 video, even though I don't mention it there because I hadn't installed it yet. I had no idea the voice would be different. So, this door is closed. That's open. Let's head this way.
You point, I punch. Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Jailkeep Golem. Wow. Can we just take these things? There's a jail cell key. A typical cell key that one might find in any jail. This one may fit Jaheira's cell. While we're at it. Katana is one-handed. 1d10. Longsword is also one-handed. Is that it? Okay. Quarterstaff. Back to dual wielding status. Quarterstaff for me. Just not attacking. Oh, that's trapped.
So jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Gotcha.
New lines for Minsk. Oh, look how much experience we got for just for disarming that trap. So it doesn't care. I'm waiting for this thing to attack. We've got some kind of magical dagger and 3 potions of healing. Dagger plus 1. I don't remember seeing this in the description. The typical dagger has a pointed, usually double-edged blade as opposed to a knife which has a single edge and is a bit shorter. This dagger is magical, improving speed, accuracy, and damage. Alright, she's holding this. She looks like she's been turned to stone there. I'm used to her being in the back. Well, I can't. Oh, she might look like that because she has stone skin on.
What is it? I deserve to be leader.
Oh, come on. I'm not cut out for the leadership stuff.
Minsk will lead with blade and boot. Boo will take care of the details.
Well, I couldn't switch these two. Oh. Now it lets me... Alright, never mind.
What do you want? Good to go.
Okay. Oh. Okay, leather, studded leather, splint mail. Wait, small shield. Armor class plus one. No protection against missile piercing. This one has protection against missile. Let's just take it all for now. Well. Armor class 2. Down from 8. Or up from 8. Protects against critical hits. Alright, so this is studded. It's better than leather. Armor class 3. She can have the buckler. Mince will have the small shield. Oh no, he won't. He's dual wielding. Forgot about that. Well, chainmail even better. Can you wear a chainmail? No. I mean, he can. But splintmail is better. Yeah. Just have him carry that. Guess he can carry it. Oh. I see no reason.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
My wizard spells have been disabled. That's because I put that on briefly. Right? They're not disabled anymore. Or her wizard spells.
Name.
Hold on. Her wizard spells have been disabled. Oh, she can't because she's part mage.
What?
Interval save created. I think that's part of the, I thought I didn't install that. That's part of the tweaks anthology? I mean, it's fine. Doesn't matter. It basically is doing an autosave for you just randomly every half hour, I think it is. Alright, so she can't wear this. Otherwise, yeah, her spells...
Ready and willing.
...are not available. And I'm sure it'd be the same for leather. Yeah, your wizard spells have been disabled. Wow, poo. Poo to that, I say.
Every live by the sword. Live a good long time.
The servant awaits.
Wow, there's a relief. And about time, too. We should be going immediately. Not only might our host come back, I simply must see the sun again in none too short a time. This dank place stifles me. As long as I am leader. We will leave immediately and celebrate once we are out of this hole. As you would have it, though there are other friends we must find as well. It is good to share your company again. I freed Jaheira from her cell with the key I found. Indeed. Alright. Because it paused. Wait a second.
I await your need.
Move. Alright, so another weapon proficiency. Saves improved. Thaco reduced by 3. Priest spells to level 6. Nice. 29 additional hit points. Lore increased by 4. What do we have for use? How about in sling? And let's see what her biography says. When asked about her past, Jaheira glares as she speaks. She says that she was born in the Tethyr region to a loyalist of the King Alamander regime. Unfortunately, during the Tetherian Civil War, her family was among the nobles targeted by the angry mobs of peasants, and she was only spared because a servant girl took her from their castle before it fell. An enclave of druids in the forest of Tethyr. Okay. That Tethyr is spelled differently. Y-R. This is I-R. Was willing to grant shelter, and Jaheira grew up headstrong in their care. She believes the only way to protect nature is to have an active role in the world, but the cost of this dedication seems to weigh heavily on her mind these days. She goes quiet when you ask about recent events, and while she gives the appearance of her normal, strong-willed self, there's a look of doubt in her eyes. It would seem that she has seen too many friends fall to remain unaffected. She does not like the subject, and lets it drop. Done. Oh, okay. Now. She can use the studded leather. Armor class from 7 down to 4. So now we want to... She can use the shield.
Armored, stand back for justice!
Now, we didn't take the blunt weapons from here. Spooky. I don't think she can use a mace. More probably a spear, I would think. Let's take all this stuff just in case. That's right, she can only use the spear out of all this. Alright, well, we have a guardian here. Bodies of several black hooded thieves litter the hallway, slaughtered by a massive release of magical energy. From the distinct explosions that you can still hear, it seems as if whatever battle killed these men still rages.
Boo says, what?
Something up? Now you see me? Now you... Right you are.
What's that? This machine buzzes with electrical energy. Hopefully there's no traps.
You point, I punch.
Alright, come on, guys.
See battle bow, run, bow, run!
Oh, we've got something over here. A lightning method. Okay.
Time to move?
Yes?
We need some ranged weapons. Oh, there's another!
Swords, not words! Great fire!
What is it?
Whoa. This thing is summoning it.
Mince and wounds and
let's head back.
Every humming way hero coming through. Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
It's
butt kicking for goodness.
It's summoning more of them. I don't... I mean, it's good for...
Yes?
It's good for gaining, you know, experience points, obviously.
You point. I
so wait, he has Charm Animal and Berserk. Minsk does not have... Oh, yet he's not got nothing memorized. I think I'm not in his spells. Yeah, that's his special... Alright, he didn't have anything memorized.
What?
Nice going, Minsk.
Yep.
I am ready.
We have one healing left. This cure is serious.
Yes?
Much as I hate to do it, I'm gonna save it.
Swords, not words! Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Let's see what's through here. Huh. That's something we can interact with.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Yeah.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Let's see what this does. This portal requires a key of some sort. You cannot step through without this item.
Every hamster has his day.
Alright. Maybe it won't attack.
Let's armored. See. The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
It's not attacking. Jailkeep Golem.
Bo says, what?
Hold on.
What is it?
Let me get this ready.
You point, I punch.
Talk to it?
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I don't know if it will talk. It does.
Prisoners, you must not escape. The master does not will it.
Everyone says, wow, a golem. Powerful magic stuff. Odd that it's not hostile. I suppose its maker didn't expect us to escape, so it never got orders for restraining us. They only do exactly what they're directed to. They don't really think. If it hasn't been told to keep quiet, we might get some information out of it. Who is this master that you speak of?
I am not permitted to speak with prisoners. Return to your cells. It is the master's wish.
Where are we, and why have we been brought here?
You are his prisoners. He has brought you to his home because he owns you now. You must return to your cell. It is the master's will.
The master wants me to be free. He is the one who released me.
Only I release the master's prisoners. You are his and must return to the cells. It is his wish.
Okay, well...
Swords, not words!
He's not going to stop us from leaving.
What do you want?
Or it, rather.
All right, all right.
Failing.
Now you see me, now you don't.
Smoke method. It just turned invisible.
Minsk and Boo stand back for justice!
No problem at all.
Don't attack Sapphire.
What? Such menial tasks.
There it is.
Every hamster has his day.
We got it.
Ready and willing. You can count on me.
Nature could find a home here if it were properly cleansed and balanced.
Maybe. We're too near. Light source, I guess. Huh. Ends in a door here. That's rather alarming.
Armored, sharpened. See, battle bow. Run, bow, run!
Something up this way, then? Time to move? Gotcha.
Locked. Oh. Warded.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Yeah. Well, teleport portal, prison cells. All right.
It is above time.
I have the worst armor. We have one healing spell. Well, we need to switch. I am gonna rest. Look at that, we can get some more in here. Doom, Entangle, Entangle. We got Bless. Oh, we already have Bless here. Cure Light Wounds. I don't want Shillelagh and Detect Evil. Charm Person. Let's get rid of one. Slow Poison. Class 4. She already has armor class 4. And she's what level? Level 9. That's good. Just cast it on one creature, so I can cast it on her. Alright. Resist fire and cold might be good for these methods. Is it one creature? No telling which ones it's going to attack. Alright, let's get another slow poison, I guess. Call lightning. Not even gonna work indoors. I guess we'll leave it there for now. Cure medium. You know what? I am just gonna take it out. That's a hold animal. I'm not sure how many normal animals we're gonna find down here. Cure disease. Medium wounds. Dispel magic. Which I don't use that often. Invisibility purge, yes, against these methods. One of them just turned invisible. Miscast magic, maybe? Protection from fire. One creature. That's resist. Resist. 50%. Protection is complete, 100%, but only lasts a few rounds. Summon insects, sweet Arizona. I'm actually going to do that, okay. Alright, so then here we have Cure Serious. Animal summoning, only one cold woodland beings. The nymph. That could be helpful. Cause Serious with Cloak of Fear. Hopefully we're not going to encounter anything here that drains levels. Neutralize poison. Poison. Protection from lightning. That's perfect. We'll send Minsk in with that. Take out the woodland beings, put that there. Okay. And here's animal summoning 2. Cause critical chaotic commands. Harper's Call. Restores a comrade to life to further service. I just memorizing that. Magic resistance, mass cure, pixie dust, true seeing. Okay. And then she even has 1 6th level spell. Animal summoning 3, conjure animals. Conjure fire elemental. That'd be sweet. Fire seeds, harm, heal. Cures all disease and blindness, and all points of damage suffered. Dispels feeble mind and cures those mental disorders caused by spells or injury to the brain. Oh, that's pretty sweet. Physical mirror. Wondrous recall. Okay, we're doing that. That's a complete heal. And gets rid of other stuff as well. Now what about me? Can I still can't see all my spells? Dare we rest?
I hand it to you. You sure have some kind of courage to sleep in this place. I would have run screaming a dozen times over if you weren't here.
We needed rest to succeed. We had to take the chance. I guess I should be used to sleeping with both eyes open. I don't deal with this well. We're alike because of Garion, but I prefer being in the background. Perhaps, though I remember you not hesitating to step up front when needed. Well, when people are in danger, sure. Winthrop taught me how to get out of trouble, but Garion always said there are times when it's worth getting into it. I remember Garion. So right now we're in danger. I guess we should work on getting out. Let's go. Yeah, you're right. I don't want to spend a second more in this place than I have to. My head still hurts, and I keep seeing things in corners and such. We won't be able to just walk away, you know. The guy that captured us, he knows about you. He said something about potential, something about great power. Sapphire, say we won't look back. I don't care if he can tap the power, access whatever avatar stuff. We've got to get away from all this death. If it were just me, I might be interested in what he wants, but I will not have you harm further. I appreciate that, but I doubt he meant you any good either. Didn't spare you the knives any more than me. Come on, I gotta get away from all these shadows. What was that? I hope that was just some random spell. Running out. Does my captor know a way for me to gain power? Imowen said something odd. Our captor apparently has some insight into my condition as a child of Baal. He supposedly mentioned a means of allowing me to tap that power. I am in no position to question him at the moment, but I will keep it in mind for the future. Oh, she's casting something. Oh, she just... Alright, she does... She casts Stone Skin on herself again? Okay.
Yes?
That's fine with me.
Speak your mind.
Alright, so where's that spell? Protection from Lightning. On Minsk.
Manus potentis parum.
You point, I punch.
Okay, Minsk.
Butt kicking for goodness.
He's immune.